smoking a lot of weed.
North.
Booze inspires the music. When we drink it, sometimes Brad comes up to me and is like, check this out. And I'm like, yeah.
And I'm like, you know. And Aaron's like, and it's good.
What I'm trying to say is that we take drugs.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Drugs.
Drugs.
Yeah. Drugs.
Dude, you're like always like in my head. What? You're always like in my mind. Oh,
it's like we have this like weird telekinetic thing.
You know what?
What?
From music.
It's music. Well,
that's music.
Music is like a drug.
But music, like, is a drug.
When you hear it, it's like it's coming through your ears.
But.
And then you hear it.
But like, dude, like, music is a drug.
Yeah. We take drugs. So, it's like, yeah.
I just had a fucking epiphany, man.
Yeah, our music. It's drugs. It's like you
we're drugs.
Yeah, well, yeah, you just...
We're drugs.
We're like water, you know? Like, music is like water.
Holy shit.
Like, you can, like...
We can get high off ourselves.
Yeah. Yeah, well, when you drink water, it's like that's music. Nice. It's like, if you don't drink a lot of water, you're gonna die. And, like, sometimes when I don't listen to music and, like, it's not going through my ears... Coming out, vibrating. I feel really shitty. I gotta get drunk.
Right. So, drugs. Well, you know, there's more drugs here.
Yeah, it's hard to find drugs.
Yeah. In Glovertown, you know, there weren't a lot of drugs.
And drugs like music.
Well, yeah.
It comes through your ears, and you take it, and you feel it.
Yeah. And, like, there's so much more music. I mean drugs, not I mean music, in St. John's.
And the feelings.
Do drugs.
Can you repeat the question? What? What did you say? What? Oh, sorry. I was thinking about things.